Hello and welcome back to the LP Hodge playthrough of Pokemon Leaf Green. So now we are leaving Lavender Town and we are going to head back down this route. Because as of right now we are finished with Lavender Town. Thank God. That place gives me the creeps. Anyways, yeah, now we're going to head back through this path to Saffron City. Which I believe now, if I'm right. Oh, never mind. Scratch that, we're not going there yet. We're actually gonna head down to Celth. It's weird, I have the bike, but you'd think I'd use it, but I guess not. No, I'm actually... We can't gain access to Saffron City until... Well, at least, Oh, God damn it. But anyways, we can't, We don't gain access to Saffron City until at least, We get past, We have to go through one other city first before we can gain access to, the Slipco building in Saffron City. Anyways, we're gonna fight this, Sandshrew now. And this'll probably be my last playthrough, using my old recording techniques, because I now possess, the Fraps recording system. So I can now record with Fraps, and I can record live now, so I no longer will have to do post-commentary after this playthrough. So as soon as I'm done with this one, no more post-commentary. Send out Chives now. I'm gonna use a Shockwave. Should take him out. There we go. I got 304 for that. Let's continue on. I'm gonna try and avoid as many people as I can on this back, because I really don't feel like fighting these guys. And we got an X Defend. I never use the X items, so... I guess you can sell them. Nah, there's nothing, so let's move on. Or... I can go talk to fight this guy for no reason. Some glitchy camera there. Oh, a Voltorb. Here's another reason why I no longer use the built-in recording system. Glitches out sometimes. Leaf Blade. No, we're not fortunate enough to have that yet. Let's just use a Razor Leaf. No, we won't see Razor Leaf until Gen 3, I think. I don't usually pick the grass type in Gen 2, so I wouldn't know. Yeah, Gen 2 wasn't really good to the grass types, in my opinion. I mean, I like Chikorita as a Pokemon, but it's just something I'll never use. Because I will always pick Typhlosion over Chikorita. Okay. Now heading down this path, we find a sleeping Pokemon. Well, we can use the Poke Flute here, actually. And it should wake up the Pokemon. Ah, the Snorlax woke up. And it attacked in a grumpy rage, oh boy. Now here we have the Snorlax. There's only two of these in the entire game, so if you want to catch one, you have two tries. I'm actually going to attempt to catch this. Although I think with this one I fail. Yeah, let's send out, Chives, I guess. Sonic Boom, sure. And a Shockwave, I guess? Here's the problem with Snorlaxes that makes them so hard to catch. They can re-heal themselves almost instantly, and then they can pretty much bring themselves right back. My only worry is if I use one of my other Pokemons, I might kill it. That's my big worry. And it's gonna heal itself right away. Yep. I'm hoping I can bring it down. Bring it down as far as I can before it wakes up and then re-heal itself. See, now it's awake and now I could very likely use a crap. Let's send out Johnny. Bite it, yeah. Secret power? Oh cool, it's paralyzed. Oh god damn it. We got so close. I hate when it does that. That should do. Nah, I'm just gonna say screw it. Let's try. Yeah. Let's try one more time. Come on. Ah, oh, Jesus. Who are we gonna send out this time? Just send out Giants. At this point, I mean, they have to send out Kevin now. Giga Drain, I guess. Try Giga Drain again. Ah, oh, shit. Critical hit. Well, I have one more try to catch a Snorlax later on, so. And it returned to the mountains, other known as this is a kid's game, we can't say it died. So let's, ooh, what's in here? He's a fishing guru. Yes, I like to fish, sure. And we got the super rod. I never... You know what's weird? I always get the old rod, and I always get the super rod, but I never get the good rod. And I don't get, and there isn't really a point of getting the good rod at this point, because you have the super rod. If you really want to catch a Magikarp, just use the old rod. And, skill. Ah, oh, goddamn it. That's nice. And you're telling me a random boy you just ran into this, okay. Goldeen. Let's take care of. That is a scary amount of XP to get. Shout out a Poliwag. I always like the Poliwag, line of Pokemon. I like Politoed, especially. Horsey. I do like Kingdra, so I don't mind the Horsey line either. There we go. Now we can move on again. Alright, let's move. Okay. Let's see if I can be a Maverick and get past all these guys. Ooh, yes, maybe I can. Okay, I gotta fight this one guy. It's a bird catcher, or bird keeper, Robert. Okay. Let's use Razor Leaf. be really ineffective, but... Oh wow, I actually didn't kill it. Let's use Giga Drain. Oh god damn it. You Giga Drain that bird. Pokemon? Yes, let's change Pokemon to... Oh, yeah, that's right. Most of my team is dead. Yeah, let's send out a Flocken. Okay. And a Spearow. I don't think we've seen one of those yet. Oh, yeah, we've seen a Spearow. I thought that was a Spearow for a second. I never caught Spearow. I never liked it for some reason. Even though people always tell me it's superior to a Pidgey. They're both birds to me, I just think Pidgey looks cooler. Ah, here's a Spearow. I do like Spearow though, I like Spearow's design. And that was pointless. Yes, I can. How can I be skill and get past this asshole? Yes. Okay, go down. Avoid that guy at all costs. Hey, dumbass. Yeah, I want to avoid those bikers up there. There's a lot of trainers on this route. And I think I'm just going to have to run through the tall grass, because I really don't want to deal with these guys. Herp to derp. You think I'd just run, but no, I gotta fight these things for some reason. Figures I would step in the grass the second. I'm trying to avoid the guy, and you think the second I step in the grass, I get a random encounter. Figures. And at that point, I just said, screw it, I'm gonna run. Damn it. Oh, even more derpy looking Pokemon. Weepinbell. I'm not even gonna bother.